Use cases of RPA in retail industry. Retail sector is one of the fastest growing sectors. According to a report by eMarketer, the retail industry is expected to reach $27.7 trillion in global sales by 2020. Considering that the retail sector is a customer-oriented sector, innovative technology solutions such as RPA help in improving the customer experience while buying. Here are a few ways in which RPA is helping the retail industry grow. Return processing. Return processing is a cost to the company, so if the processing is done manually, it can further escalate the cost. With the help of RPA, retail shops can manage the returns by updating the inventory and the customer's billing and reimbursement process without adding to the cost or causing delay. Customer support management. Customers expect the customer service team of companies to provide 24/7 support and even send real-time updates. RPA helps the customer service team to provide quicker resolution to customers' query, thus leading to better customer experience. Account management. RPA helps in invoice processing, accounts payable, accounts receivable, and accounts reconciliation processes. RPA also helps in financial closing, gathering and consolidating transactions, and reconciling them in ERP. RPA has helped the accounts team to perform their daily functions at a quicker pace with minimal errors. Logistics and supply chain management. And efficient logistics and supply chain management is the key to success for a retail company. With RPA, retail companies can manage their logistics and supply chain management efficiently. From sending automated emails to customers, suppliers, distributors when an order is placed, shipped, and delivered, to maintaining the inventory levels to provide an insight to the retailers of the stock of products available in the warehouse. RPA helps in maintaining the supply chain process efficiently. These are just a few scenarios that we have covered.